Welcome to this edition of the New Day Show. I'm Rick Kendall. Matthew chapter 19 and verse 29. And Jesus is speaking here, and you've heard this before. Everyone that has forsaken houses, brethren, sisters, father, mother, wife, or children, or lands, for my name's sake, shall receive a hundredfold and shall inherit everlasting life. I think it's interesting to note there that he starts off by saying, everyone that has forsaken houses. He didn't say to everyone that has sold a house, or to everyone who has just left their house, but he says to everyone that has forsaken houses. He starts off with that. I think that's important for the crossroads that we're at, because when he says for everyone that's forsaken houses, that's a strong word, forsaken. It literally means to everyone who has left a paradigm, left a mindset concerning houses. And the word house there is more than just the constructed piece of property on top of land. But houses really denote a sense of government or economy or understanding of the structure and protocol of that economy. So household literally means an economic mindset. Just something to think about. So to everyone that has forsaken their idea of what economy is, everyone who has forsaken a former mindset of what government means, or even has been delivered from religious mindsets, everyone that has gotten out of that mentality of what their preconceived notion of what a father, a mother, a sister, or a brother, or even how land should be used, everyone that's gotten out of by forsaking their old mindset, their old economy concerning those things, will have, he says here, a receiving of a hundredfold and inherit that everlasting life that brings him into a new government, a new understanding, a new economy. You might say God is arranging or rearranging our house to fit his household. This is our season, our time as we approach 2014, of moving into a new understanding of the kingdom of God and how it will be implemented and cultivated in the earth. This is your best days. This is not a time to quit. Don't get caught up in the systems of this world. But God has given us a way to escape that. Forsake all those former mindsets that were not accurate and get into an understanding of purpose and destiny in His kingdom. God needs you now more than ever. He needs us to take our place and then begin to have that multiply. That's what I think is happening in 2014. Those of you that have paid the price, laid down a lot of things that you knew were wrong, corrupt systems, are going to pick up new wealth that you've never dreamed possible. Oh yeah, we're in the world. We have to go by laws of the land. But we're not of the world. We're governed by another economy. I pray this is a blessing to you. And Liz and I are excited about the days coming up. We are ready to go all over the world and declare the good news of the kingdom of the gospel. The gospel of the kingdom. Email us, let us know that you're out there and that we would love to hear from you. And if you'd like to contact us for coming to speak a kingdom word into your area, let us know that as well. Until next week, God bless you. And this is Rick Kendall, and we will see you then.